This young man.
Please welcome the next competitor.
Veuillez accueillir
15-year-old Grayson Long from Ontario.
Representing Ontario, Grayson
Long. First season on the Junior Grand Prix, coming 12th in Riga, Latvia. Canadian junior men's silver medalist last season. Coached by Brian Orser, choreographed by Joey Russell. He'll skate the short program here to the William Tell Overture. Well, that was a solid performance by Grayson Long from Ontario. Interesting to watch the development. We saw Grayson at the Next Gen camp, but then internationally this season, and he continues to get better and more experience. Grayson's got a very outgoing personality. In fact, he's a child actor as well. So the great performance, solid technically, Kevin.
That was exactly what I wrote down. Solid and secure performance, and that was a reflection of his practice this morning. Just nailing the technical elements and an upgrade from the challenge. Triple lutz, triple toe combination. Very good. Quick rotation. Solid landings.
Yeah, good posture. Very straight, strong, and tight in the air. So critical for the young skaters watching. Look how straight he is, how tight he is. The feet are crossed up into the triple toe loop. Clears that beautifully.
Well done there. And this was the only one he was thinking about in the practice this morning, doubling a couple of attempts. Not here. Really good quality takeoff. Nice press off of the big toe on the roll through. And again, very secure double axel.
Nice. I took this as a replay. Stretched leg, pulls it in, picks up speed. That's a feature for the technical panel, right, Kevin?
Yes, it is. And again, you can see the features on the second foot. And I thought very good quality throughout that difficult change sit spin.
And some nice work here in the step sequence as well. He's patient. Technical elements are done, so he can perform at a little higher level there.
I thought really well choreographed. There's some good variety in that step sequence there. You can see another transition coming out of high and low movement and then fast and held movements. Interesting to watch.
Yeah, he's a lot of fun. Grayson, lots of personality and kind of easygoing in many ways. He's totally focused on his sport. There's no question of that, but doesn't take everything too seriously. As we get a... Brian always knows where the camera is.
Smile for the camera.
Yeah, exactly. Great job. Wonderful development for this young man. I saw him in July and then throughout the season, and he ends up with his best performance here at the national championship so far, at least in the short program. Free yet to come tomorrow, but a good start to the competition.
That's a good place to be in.
No question. You know, all you can do is your best, and a lot of these men have skated extremely well this competition so far. See, it's going to be quite the battle in the free program. You'll see some tight scores here, and I think you'll see that here with Grayson's as well. Will this be enough to take the lead? And it is 68.51. Wow, he doesn't even believe it. But that is not only the technical elements, but that connection with the music. That's a surprise. He didn't have the triple axel, and he takes the two skaters that do as he takes over the lead. Close, but he takes the lead.